when you're working?
Well, your family was a special case for me. I really regret my having been so very sincere. If I had only kept my mouth shut about what I feel for you, well, everything would be so different.
Angela. You've had all the courage I haven't had so that I can tell you everything I feel for you. I'm not sure what to think. I can't say right now because the entire time you keep lying to me, Navarro.
All right, well, this time I'm not lying to you here.
Oh, no?
No. All right, how could I ever decide to make love to you if I were also your father's love interest? Come on. However, you did find a way.
Me?
Yes, you.
I was feeling so guilty. I felt very guilty. But it's just that I can't avoid what I feel here. I look at you and I can't contain myself. I move away and I want to return. I have you near me and... I want you.
Stop.
No, please don't go. Don't go right now. Please don't go. Fine. I want to believe this. I want to convince myself that you and my father aren't really lovers. I'm going to think that what you told me is the truth.
Stop thinking. Believe it. I'm telling you the entire truth.
Oh, you're telling me the whole truth now?
Yes.
In that case, what is it that I overheard about somebody's lover?
I shouldn't be telling you that story. But yes, it's true that your father has a lover. And it's my mother.